Mahdi Faraj from Ruda Media Network. How will the killing of Ismail Haniyeh impact the Chinese peace efforts in Middle East? Will it affect the recently signed Beijing agreement mediated by China?
We firmly oppose the incident may plunge the 全面永久停火，避免冲突对抗进一步升级。中方一贯支持巴勒斯坦内部和解，认为实现巴内部和解是推动解决巴勒斯坦问题、实现中东和平稳定的重要一步。中方对巴各派为达成北京宣言付出的努力表示赞赏。 真诚期待巴各派在内部和解的基础上，早日实现巴独立建国，将同有关各方一道，继续为此付出不懈努力。